In this video, we'll create an arrow bar chart in SPSS. Begin by clicking on Graphs in the top menu. In the lower section of the dialog box, select Arrow Bar. In older SPSS versions, you'll need to go to Legacy Dialogs, then Arrow Bar. We'll keep Simple selected for this demonstration. We want to create arrow bars for the variable Education based on categories in the remote variable. Since our education values are all in one column, select Summaries for Groups of Cases, then select Define. In the new window, move Education into the variable box. Next, move Remote into Category Axis box. By default, our bars represent 95% confidence intervals. However, you can click the drop-down menu to choose other options like standard deviations or standard error of the mean. Let's add a title to our chart. I can type Error Bars for Education in the title field. Click Continue, then click OK. And there you have it. SPSS has generated an error bar chart showing 95% confidence intervals for the three categories of our remote variable. Since there is an overlap between online and the other two categories, we say there is no overall significant difference. However, there is a significant difference between in-person and hybrid, as they do not overlap. And that's it. Thanks for watching.